Hey guys, I'm over here with Brandon and Bradley, and we are about to change coins into cash. So I've been saving a lot of coins. Every coin that I get at home, I just put it in a jar in the piggy bank, and I just decided to bring it in today and turn it into cash. So far we've been doing this, and check it out. We have $66, and we still got some more right here, and we got some more. And there, as you can see. But do you save money?
Yeah,
he saves money. Well, after he sees how much I'm gonna get from this, he's gonna start saving a lot more. So let's keep doing this. We just reached the $100 mark, people. Check it out. By the way, go Cavs. Congratulations to my Cavs. Yeah, sorry, self-defense, but can't be LeBron. We got some more right here. This is why you need to save your money, people. Every penny, throw it in the bucket. Throw it in that piggy bank. Every time I go shopping, and they give me change, I just take that change and throw it in the bag. I don't use that money. The coins, I don't use them at all. I just throw them in the pocket. When I get home, put them in my piggy bag. And then it's the alpha. Look at that, $175. It's still going. I mean, it pretty much took me, I'd say, almost a year, just throwing coins in there. So every time, like I said, every time I had coins, I just put them in the pocket. And when I got home, put them in a big bag. And look at that, we're approaching $300. Seven, eight, nine. Oh, yes. We're running out. So close. Oh my God, we're almost there. We're gonna make it. No way, look, baby. We did it. I can't believe it! Wow! High five, man!
Brandon, how do you feel? You can buy a PS4 Pro with that much.
Can you believe that? I'm shocked, man. It's still going up. Look at this.
I know!
Unbelievable.
530?
All right, guys, so let's go cash this and let's go have some fun. Right, there it is, our receipt. Booyah. $528. Let's go cash this, baby. $28. All right, guys, let's go spend this cash.
This is the
coin slot machine that you guys can come. Make sure you save money. go to a supermarket nearby, and you, just like me, can end up with all this. So, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe, and there you go, guys. Coinstar, the best. Let's get your money.